Welcome to Travel with Moi. This is Moi with you today at South Chabbis Pargana. And today we will be visiting such a place which may not have scenic beauty, but that place is beautiful by its own way, by its own story. The place where we are moving today is related with such a personality whose name, if I need to spell out his name, I need a lot of courage. His name is the greatest and the most respectable patriot of Indian history, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Everybody knows that how much suffering we had undergone to get our independence from the colonial government of British rule. Everybody knows that his father Janakinath Bose had a house at Elgin Road where Subhash Chandra Bose stayed because it was his parental home. And from that place we know that he had the greatest escape in Indian history, as because he was under house arrest soon after his release from the prison in December 1940. And on 16th of January 1941, he made his escape from his house. He moved to Peshawar with a disguise in the name of Muhammad Jiauddin, an insurance agent of North India. He moved to Moscow and he was helped by the supporters of Aga Khan III. And after having a passport of, he had an Italian passport in a different disguise, and he moved to Moscow. The passport he was holding, it was in the name of Count Orlando Majota. From Moscow he moved to Rome, and from Rome he finally moved to Germany to have his meeting with the great Führer Adolf Hitler. And that was the history, the one of the greatest escape in the world history and the greatest escape in Indian history, whatever that history. But today we are not going to Netaji Bhawan or the parental home of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, which was built by his father Janakinath Bose, and the house from which he made his great escape. But we are going to another ancestral home of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, very less discovered, very few people in India knows about his another parental home, which was built by his grandfather Haranath Bose. And as because it was built by his grandfather Haranath Bose, definitely he had some emotional attachment to that house. We'll be shortly going to that place. And it will be very unfair if I don't mention another name. His nephew Shishir Kumar Bose, who drove the car for his escape from his house, from Netaji Bhawan, what we call today. Shishir Kumar Bose was that person who took the responsibility of taking Subhash Chandra Bose to Gomo railway station. From that place he took the Kalka mail. We have Tum with us.
Hello.
She will be along with us in Travel with Mimoy behind the camera. What an amazing girl she is, must be knowing.
I came to know about this place. We know that Subhas Chandra Bose, the parental home, or the his father Janakinath Bose, he built the house in Kolkata at Elgin Road, which has been converted to Netaji Bhawan. But very few of us knows that there is another parental home which was built by his grandfather Haranath Bose. So we are visiting that place and let's explore it. You are at South 24 Pargana, Kolkata, 700146. Finally, we are very close to the house. This was built. What you see behind me is the house. This is the parental house. It was built by the grandfather of great Indian patriot Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, and it was built by Haranath Bose as the family migrated to Bengal in the year around 1760. Process is going on, so we are not allowed, we cannot enter into the interior of this house, but I can show some glances of this place. Okay. Now we are having a very closer look to this place, this building, and as you can see, these wooden frameworks, and the local people out of here, they are claiming that these frameworks, this is as ancient as when it was built by Haranath Bose, and some renovation and protection, preserving this place, is going on right now, as you can see. And this is a place, is very near to the place we have visited just now. It's just 500 meters away from the ancestral home of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. So what you see behind me, this is a place where every year the Durga Puja is held. Even it was the Puja, Durga Puja was used to held in this place since almost 200 years. And it is believed that Subhash Chandra Bose did visit this place during Pujas. So we can have a little more closer look to this place. One assumption which personally I am making. It's not anybody, any critics or any reputed professor or any, you know. During that period of time when he was under house arrest, he kept himself hidden from British army or British police, whatever you say. And maybe there's a possibility, maybe he stayed in this place for some days during that period of time before his escape from India.